up the pump. Open up the door. Release the pinch clip. Rotate the pump while pulling on the tubing. Release the other pinch clip and extract the tubing. When installing the tubing, open up the pinch clip. Now, using the two roller guides right here, follow the roller guides as you insert the tubing into the pump. Lift up the pinch clip. Make sure the tubing is resting on the track. Once it's done so, release the pinch clip, close the pump head, and hit start.